Free my diary. Oh, there it is. I gotta write this shit down. Check it out. Dear diary, I'm having a little problem. I can't make it by myself, maybe you can help me solve it. I'm confused and I don't know what to do. I'm hoping you can help me cause there's no one else to talk to. I wanna die but it ain't for me. I try to talk to my dad but my old man ignores me. He says I'm delirious and I drink too much so he doesn't take me serious. But little does he know I'm really losing it. I got a head but ain't no screws in it. I be thinking deep, that's one of the reasons at night I can't sleep. I thought it would change when I was older, but even now I'm still peeping over my shoulder. Is there life after death too? And what about the nigga with the cane and the black suit? And what about cancer? Too many motherfucking questions and not enough answers. Ain't no use in trying, we might as well face it, we were all born dying. There's a black book in Brad's hand, and it's the diary of a madman. Dear diary, the day I hit a nigga with the torch, shot him in his face and watched him die on his front porch. Left his family heartbroken, flashbacks of him laying there, bleeding with his eyes open. I can't put the shit behind me, I know I'm here somewhere, but I can't find it. I used to be a drug dealer, on the forbidden, but now I'm a born killer, and it ain't no changing me. It used to be hard, but now it ain't no thing to me. To go up to a nigga's house, put a pistol in his mouth, and blow his fucking brains out. No doubt, if it costs, then I'ma take you. Cause I'm a fucking killer by nature. You got an enemy loving, bring your weapon. I got an AK-47. It's gonna be a bloody Sunday. Cause you're fucking with a nigga like Bundy. And I was taught not to kill, like a Vietnam vet with a 1,000-yard stare. So welcome to the slaughterhouse, nigga. Red room, and I'ma be the grave digger. And if you wanna cap, come captain. I trigger happy like my great-grandpappy. Just watch for the chrome in my right hand. My second entry from the diary of a madman. Dear diary, help me cause I'm friendly. Sometimes I think I'm going schizophrenic. The world's looking dark for instance. Maybe cause I'm looking from a distance. But then again I wear a blindfold, staring at the motherfucking world with my eyes closed. To myself I'm a stranger, walking in the footsteps of danger. It's a long path ahead of me, I gotta get somewhere cause everybody here scared of me. I had a job but they fired me. My wife walked out, now I'm living in my diary.